some most peculiar man. That's what Mrs. Britton said she should know. She lived upstairs from him. She said he was the most peculiar man. Was the most peculiar man. He lives all alone in a house, in a room, within himself. Most peculiar man. He had no friends, he seldom spoke. And no one in turn had spoke to him, cause he wasn't friendly and didn't care. And he wasn't like them, oh no, he was a most peculiar man. Died last Saturday. Turned out the gas and went to sleep. So the windows closed so he'd never wake up to his silent world and his tiny room. And Mrs. Ridden said he has a brother somewhere who should be notified soon. And all the people said, what a shame that he's dead. But wasn't he a most peculiar man?